Well, a group of D.C. lawmakers want to enhance the child tax credit and restore many business tax breaks. That initiative received bipartisan support. Some Democrats are on board with that $78 billion tax package because of the boost of the child tax credit. Meanwhile, many Republicans are in favor of the measure because it would restore Trump-era business tax benefits from back in 2017. Now, despite the support, many consider this a long shot with no clear path to vote at the moment.